Then God said, let us make man in our image, in our likeness, and let them rule over the fish of the sea, and of the birds of the air, over the livestock, over all the earth, and over all the creatures that move along the ground. So God created man in his own image. In the image of God, he created him. Male and female, he created them.
Amen.
When I consider the vastness of God, and all of the marvelous attractions that his hands have made, flowers and birds and oceans and mountains, truly God is an awesome one.
Your presence.